A successful businessman who unexpectedly found himself jailed recalls how theater changed him.